Welcome to the podcast.
Season 2.
Episode 13.
Season 3?
Season 2, episode 13.
Oh.
Over the moon and past Pluto.
Over the past 3 years, Easter has been about...
love, joy, companionship, happiness, kindness.
But over the next 3 years, Easter will be about...
rage, domination, demons,
hell. It'll be fire. Termed the age of blood.
Yep. So enjoy this episode of the podcast.
While we're still in harmony times.
Yep. Yo.
Yo, we are going to play a song of my choosing. And of course, you're going to love it. It's better than Alan's songs.
What?
Keep it locked on the podcast for more. This is
937 FM.
Coming at ya. Brought to you by three cats with their wild hats.
Yo.
All right, let's turn on the video for this one.
Said it's just a ride. This one and only life, it's just a ride. It's just a ride. It's just a ride. So that skater done tonight. The skater done tonight. The skater done tonight. Thank you, Austin. Good night, everybody.
Let's get her done, boys. Don't pause. Songs of all time. It's a remix of a remix, whatever, of a remix of a remix. It just goes down the rabbit hole.
And next on 937 FM, we got a song that's hitting the top of the charts or something.
It will blow your absolute mind.
Unless it doesn't.
Yeah, everybody's talking about the boomers, millennials, and Gen Z. People talk generations and they mention those three. Our kids call us boomers. Nah, that's incorrect. We have our own name. It is Generation X. Yes. We may not use new technology very well, but we used to rock a chat room and AOL. No Bitcoin, but our 401k is decent. And we hate any music that is recent.
We are Gen X.
Gen X is in the house.
We are Gen X.
You know how we're in the house?
We are Gen X.
Because we say in the house.
We are Gen X.
Speaking of being in the house. When we got home from school, our parents were gone as well. We're alone for 3 hours. There's a key under a shell. We did have computers, but there was just one game to play. It was Oregon Trail.
And we got dysentery.
You guys are now learning how to write apps when you were 6.
When I was 6, the only app I had was mozzarella sticks.
But when your phone dies because your battery's crap, you're gonna need me because I can read a map.
We are Gen X.
You can't plug in a destination.
We are Gen X.
You cannot pin a location.
We are Gen X.
Is that exit? You have to basically guess it. Hey, it's the weekend, so what you gonna do? Let's invite over millennials for Trivial Pursuit. It's Gen X's favorite game. It's where we try
to use all of our knowledge to get six pieces of pie.
Millennials, they all think they are smarter than me, but this game, it was printed back in 1993. What's the highest grossing film of all time?
Ooh, Avatar.
I'm sorry, it's Jurassic Park.
No.
That's what it says right here on the card.
I saw the one with Chris Pratt, but they made another one.
Dude, that's like number 30 now.
Sorry, we're right.
Hey, Siri.
Don't ask Siri.
What's the highest grossing movie of all time?
Card is always right.
Sure.
Boomer.
We are not boomers.
You keep calling us boomers. We're not boomers.
That's our parents.
We are Gen X.
Our photos are on paper.
We are Gen X.
We watched a show called Frasier.
We are Gen X.
A lot of us are named Janet.
We are Gen X.
We think that Pluto is a planet. When I found out that you could take a song and burn it on CD, I was like, this is the pinnacle of technology. When I had to text a friend, I would use a pager, yo. You could only type numbers, so I had to use codes. When I had to talk to people and I wasn't at my home, I would put a quarter into this thing called a payphone that 1,000 people talked into and basically kissed. If we had no money, we'd call collect, then a mom would get real.
Hey, I have a collect call here from Penn. Do you accept the charges?
For the love, honey, I told you. You're just supposed to tell me where to pick you up, okay? So next time when it says, say your name, you're supposed to say Burger King entrance of the mall food court. Okay, that's your name from now on.
We are Gen X.
We were latchkey kids.
We are Gen X.
We had to rewind our fins.
We are Gen X.
And if we didn't rewind,
we are Gen X.
Yeah, we'd always get fined, yeah.
Don't be a d- about it.
1
That was quite the experience that I'm not...
First time hearing.
Alan picked a song that he actually never heard before. So we didn't know if the music video would cut away or do some stupid crap. And they did all the stupid crap.
It was awesome.
This podcast is going down the shit.
What's your next song, Vanilla?
Well, first we gotta wait for your song to finish playing its crap at the end of the video. So that... Oh, it did finish playing. Okay. Let's turn up the volume on one of my favorite songs that you'll know from my channel.
You love it, guys.
Eliminate Baboom.
Okay.
All right, we're going to listen to some Evangelion music, and the problem with that music is I will walk away during it.
Why?
Because it's too emotional.
Yes, it is, and that's what makes it good.
So I guess we're going to see two grown men cry on the podcast.
Have you ever watched that show?
No, I'm probably not going to care about the music, though.
You would like the show.
Like an angel with cruel and merciless intent, go forth, young boy, and you'll become a legend. In time, the blue of the sky will reach out and knock on the door to your heart. You're looking at me.
Alright, this was, the song started to loop a little too much.
No, it didn't.
It was Garbo.
Awesome.
Some parts were Ellie, but it was mostly Garbo.
No.
And that's,
how... Season 2, episode 13.
Season 2, episode 13 is, gonna go down in the yearbooks as...
The best.
And...
Worst.
And.
Nice.
And kind, funny, charming.
Excellent.